Too much.
Thank you.
special attack. Flat spear. Your history. Special attack. Vanish grenade.
Use this. It's all yours. Take this.
Is everyone all right?
You came to save me, Shella.
Of course, Yude. I'd never give up on my friends.
Thank you for coming. To tell you the truth, I had almost given up hope. I thought I was done for. That all our efforts were in vain. I can't thank you enough.
It was nothing, really. Are you okay? Can you walk on your own?
Yes, I'll be all right. Let's rejoin the others. We must do what we can before it's too late.
Great to see everyone back together.
Yes, finally! I'm so- so relieved that we're all safe.
So, what do you propose we do now, Shella?
Let's go back to Anua Nua first. I want to let Queen Corellia, King Latakan, and Lord Calvern know that I found everyone. We also need to ask them about any new developments.
Right. Let's move out. Time to kick some outer dimensional butt. Thank you.
We have returned, Your Highness.
Welcome back, Shella. It's good to see everyone is safe and sound.
Sorry if we worried you, Your Highness.
I echo the thought, Your Highness.
You must be the great Mizuti. I am Corellia. Though we can't offer much in the way of hospitality, I welcome you to Anuanue.
Hello! The great Mizuti bids everyone be at ease.
It's truly a pleasure to meet you. You've done well, Shella.
It was the least I could do, Your Highness. How are the...
The core Hydra has yet to break its silence. Releasing the End Magnus isn't that easy of a task. The Imperial Army and the Forces of Darkness, both under Melodia's command, have been launching attacks on each island. Duke Calburn and King Latikan are on the front lines, leading our forces. Somehow we've managed to hold our ground, but the soldiers are showing signs of exhaustion.
That doesn't sound too good. We can't continue on like this. Fatigue is bound to take its toll on the men. We must do something. Quickly.
Yes, but what?
I wish I knew.
We have little choice but to sneak into the Empire again and try to recover the End Magnus.
If you did, you would likely fall prey to Melodia and Kallus. We need a miracle. Without some breakthrough, it would be fruitless to infiltrate the Empire.
We need some kind of plan here, people. I ain't going down without a fight.
The Icelands.
What was that you just said, Mizuti?
Wasn't the Icelands. The great Mizuti has heard rumors. Rumors that the Queen of Wazin be a witch. With her help, we might just make it.
Wazin.
A kingdom of witches. A land of perpetual blizzards hidden away in ice. An island cut off from the rest of the world. Could our last hope be waiting there?
If I remember correctly, there hasn't been any contact between Wazin and the Five Islands for several hundred years.
I hate to say this, but we can't risk losing time and manpower in an attempt to contact someone that may not even exist.
I could go, Your Highness.
But Shella, we don't have much time.
Please allow me to try, Your Highness. We need a miracle, right? Wazin may be our best bet.
Shella, are you sure about this?
Yes, Your Highness. I'll find something or someone to aid the cause.
If that's so, Shella, we'll be tagging along.
Indeed, we will. Through ice and flame, if need be.
Yes, turning back is no longer an option.
The great Mizuti will accompany you. You may sit back, relax, and enjoy.
Thank you, everyone. What do you think of our plan? Yes, together we'll find something in Wazin.
All right, then. We'll handle matters here. You go on ahead, Shella. I pray that you will find the help we're looking for in Wazin.
Thank you.